Michael, you were so close. Why would you put yourself between a white man and a gun? And I went up to a National Guardsman and policeman standing side by side. White policeman, National Guardsman. And I said to both of them, would you like to pray, not in a mushy way, but in a human way, no matter what race, religion, for yourselves and everyone here? And if not, would you let me pray for you?